We have 4 cups of flour here and 1/2 cup of sugar. We'll add 2 eggs. We'll add a stick of butter. Then we'll add our yeast. Last but not the least, we'll add our condensed milk. About 1/2 can of condensed milk. Mix it. Here you are. After we mix everything, we will let this rise. Sit this for a few minutes and revisit. There you go. You are watching BIMZ making homemade bread. Again, we'll check our bread. Our homemade Pandesal. Ta-da! Yeah. Our homemade Pandesal.